Lev and moderated by Dr. Sam.
This policy aims at establishing a coordinated labor market, responsive plan workforce system, producing skilled, high quality, competent workforce that produces people who are employable and responsive to the national needs. We shall not be able to have that competence-based training without the involvement of the private sector, because we need our trainees to spend time in the industry as they study. We want them to come for apprenticeship, and that requires that we work together.